Abu Huraira reported that the Messenger of God, upon whom be peace, said, "When you make supplication, do not say, 'O God, forgive me if you will, inshallah,' but rather be filled with determination in your asking, and let your desire be great, for nothing is too great for God to give." Hadith from Muslim.